Moshe Rabbeinu had something special inside of him that only Moshe Rabbeinu had. What was that? It was his heart. You see that it wasn't the limud. You see that it wasn't the learning. It wasn't the fact that he was so strict keeping all of that. It wasn't that. Adrabah, you can see that he done something that no one else in the world can do. Who can take a Sefer Torah and throw it into the fire? Who can take holy tablets that have been written by God and break it down to the floor and onto the ground and break it to pieces? Who is able to do that? Rabbi Akiva would dare to do something like that? No one would dare to do it. No one would ever do something like that. Except of Moshe. Moshe Rabbeinu, with all due respect, he was crazy. He was crazy. He threw himself into the fire. He was wild. He was ready to die every moment for Hashem Yitbarach. He couldn't care less about his life. Few times we see that he's standing up in front of Hashem and tells him, it's me or you. He's not afraid. He's not afraid to risk himself. He's ready to commit suicide if needed. He doesn't care. He's throwing himself into the fire, into crazy risks. Risking everything, the world to come, the future of everything he's ready to sacrifice. Hashem tells him, I'm going to send my angel with you. He tells him, no, if you're not coming with us, we're not moving. What's that? How can you say that to Hashem? Hashem tells you, listen, I think that the best way that you're going to go now to Eretz Israel is with my angel. My angel is going to protect you, going to lead you to Eretz Israel. Moshe Rabbeinu is saying, Ad kan, until here, that's it. No, no, no. Strike. We're not moving. Hold your horses. We're not going anywhere. What's that? God just told you what to do. I'm sending my angels with you. Go to Eretz Israel. Moshe tells him, if you're not coming with us, we're not going nowhere. I'm sorry. Who are you? No, Moshe Rabbeinu, he believes in himself. He says, it doesn't matter who I am. I know who are you. I know what you want. He said, I know your will. Against what you say, I know your will.